Thank you very much. Hey, earlier on in the show, we had Gene Pitney singing his latest single called Hold On. Well, now he's going to sing one that he put into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and it's called 24 Hours from Tulsa.
Something happened to me while I was driving home, and I'm not the same anymore. Oh, I was only 24 hours from Tulsa.
Thanks a lot, Gene. Right, well, that's it this week, folks. But before we go, one more number, and it's Don't Worry About Love.